Hello, everyone. Guys, this is Yanan with another video, and today we're just gonna vaccinate my cat. Vaccinate my cat. No offense to the non-vaccinists. Yeah, I'm just gonna vaccinate this cat. Oh, apparently, my cat. So, we're just gonna vaccinate this guy. Before that, I'm just gonna clean his ear, which is already done. And udah divaksin.
Masih mau diambil darahnya dulu ya.
So, we're just gonna take his blood. Oh, crap. Banyak loh. Aduh. Itu sampel darahnya, contoh darahnya.
Nangis.
Itu apa? Okay, yes. Okay. No. Oke, dia akan pergi selamanya. Pegang mana enggak pegang? Dia mau ngambil
sama aja dulu.
Belum
mau itu. Takut itu.
Seru kilogram.
Ini udah. Aduh, ada darah-darah. Matiin aja ya.
Kan.
Emang udah darah loh. Emang kayaknya ada yang kena deh atau. Ini jadi garu-garu tuh darah tuh. Ini matiin aja ya. Gatel ya, Bang ya. Matiin.
Okay, what's going on, guys? I mean, what's going on, guys? Amin. We've done this again. I get that we cannot go. Actually, masa aku bisa rekam gak? Kamu aja, bang. Bisa rekam? Sih. Oh yeah, there's some biological stuff. Biological reason so that we cannot vaccinate him. And I might have been a better cameraman than.
Jangan kabur.
So yeah, there's actually better. There's some biological reason so that my cat vaccinate paws, probably because he's just a little bit of infection in his body. So we can actually vaccinate him. Just because you guys don't know, vaccinate is actually creating virus, so that your immune system will become active. Kind of can work with cancer, I think. I mean, I don't know. But I guess vaccine is good for your kids. It's good for you. Now, guys, boss now is angry with me. Boss just gonna get a blood test, and that's all. He kind of feels stressed now and maybe traumatized for a bit. Well, yep. So I'm just gonna end the video here, and this is what I'm fighting with, and I guess see you post time.